Motorists in Argyll have been forced to endure a major diversion after the closure of the A83 road. No traffic was allowed between Inveraray and Lochgilphead. Work was being carried out to recover a tanker from the road. Traffic Scotland reported the road was clear just after 1400 hours. It had suggested drivers divert via Dalmally and Oban. The diversion added at least an hour to most journeys on the route.